America has had a turbulent, troubled, but at times successful relationship with Formula One. Soon that difficult history may get a new chapter, courtesy of Stewart-Haas co-owner Gene Haas, who recently secured a Formula One team license from the FIA. Since the beginning, but especially of late, American teams and drivers seem to have had a harder time of things than their European counterparts in the series.